Hey everybody, Congressman Colin Allred here, back to talk about how the American Rescue Plan is going to make sure that you get your vaccine. I know it's been about a year now since COVID-19 was spreading across our country, but the end of this pandemic is in sight. And I know we're all so excited that soon access to the vaccine is going to be available to every Texan. But just because you're eligible to get it doesn't mean you're going to actually get it, but you will because of what we've done in the American Rescue Plan. But let's begin by noting that our scientists worked together in an incredible feat of collaboration and scientific achievement to develop this vaccine in record time. It is safe and it's effective, and every single Texan, every single American should get it as soon as you possibly can. But the American Rescue Plan is going to make sure that you can. And we do that by investing $20 billion in a national vaccination program that's going to partner with our state and local governments to make sure that while you may be eligible for the vaccine, that you can actually get it, because that's what we all know is the most important part. It also provides funding for things like the FEMA mass vaccination site that we have at Fair Park, which I visited and which is doing incredible work, having 18 lanes of cars going through, 10,000 vaccines delivered in a day. Really fantastic work they're doing there. That was funded and will continue to be funded by the American Rescue Plan. So, with knowing that we are so close to the end of this pandemic, the most important thing we can do now to get our kids back in schools, to make sure that our jobs come back, to make sure that we get back to some version of our normal lives is to, yes, get the vaccine, but in the meantime, to protect each other, to make sure that you can keep wearing your mask, keep washing your hands, keeping your distance when possible. We're all in this together. We have come so far as a community and we're almost there. We just got to go a little bit further, and the American Rescue Plan is going to help us do that.